guys, in this video I want to impersonate Vlog Squad members. I thought I should get an actor for this video, so the closest thing I got to an actor is Josh Peck.
Woo!
Yeah!
Thank you! Hello,
thank you.
You too!
Hey!
The closest thing.
thank you for joining me, Josh.
Anytime.
What's it like being an actor?
Not like this.
Okay. You ever do like impersonations and stuff?
Yeah, sometimes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Who's someone you can impersonate?
It's tough.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's hard.
Okay.
What do you got?
I can do like southern accents and stuff.
Oh, cool. Yeah, let's hear that.
Alright. So I usually go with some like, give me a line to say to you.
I found him out in the back of the ranch and I had to shoot him.
Alright. I found him out back of the ranch and I had to shoot him.
That's really good.
Thank you.
Do Boston accent.
How does the Boston go? Give me like this.
Gosh, I gotta get my favorite movie is Good Will Hunting. Frack, Ben Affleck, such a fucking wicked good actor.
You sound like an Aussie character.
You're right.
Not
about British accent, British.
I'm not too fond of the British accent. I never really found it most attractive.
It's good. It sounds like you're a British person with like a swollen tongue.
let's get down to the core idea of this video. Impersonating Vlog Squad members. Which Vlog Squad member should we start off with?
Jason?
Okay, let's do Jason.
Okay.
We need to come in hat.
Yeah. Hey, David. Hey. I'm so tired. I'm so, yeah.
Yeah.
What do you got?
No, David, it's too late. I can't. No. It's 11 p.m. I go to bed by 5 a.m. I really can't. No, David, I'm not 23 anymore. I can't do that anymore. I'm on a diet. I really gotta work on my diet. I can't eat. David, no DiGiorno. David, you try it.
I can't do this.
Just try it.
I can't
just
do
try it. Just try it. Just try it. Come here.
It's gonna be bad.
Just do it. Who cares?
I can't.
That's kind of like you getting there, dude.
He's always like, "Hi, Dad. I haven't seen my kids in 17 minutes. I gotta."
Let's do David next.
David? Well, there's the go-tos.
He does this.
There's a lot of that.
No!
Like the deep breaths at the end of
the show. Okay,
go.
He does something like this. What's up, guys? This was sponsored by SeatGeek. I'm gonna get Josh a new car. If you wanna get tickets in the easiest way possible, just download SeatGeek link in the description below. You use code David to save 20% off. He's been wanting a Lamborghini for the longest time, and I use SeatGeek to give me $20,000 off the next promo. So hit the code in my description, use code David. Something like that.
That's pretty good.
Okay, do Susie.
Huh?
Susie.
I'll say a joke.
Okay, yeah.
Susie, why did the chicken cross the road?
That's not how I act!
It's like a prolonged squeal, it's like a...
Oh, yeah.
Let's do Zane.
Zane, he's up here. Zane's like a T-Rex, and he lives up here. Like small arms.
Zane, you got to post in 2 hours. Will you be able to get it done?
No, David, what? I don't know. Can you do it?
Yeah, I can do it. Ask me a question.
Zane, the brand deal is due tomorrow. You can't go to Cabo. You have to turn it in.
I don't know, David. He's like, he's already over there, and he already got like 3 bottles of tequila. I really want to go. We'll just do the brandy over there.
It's pretty good. Do an impression of your mom.
Huh?
No, mama.
Yeah, do a impression.
I got an impression of your mom. Yeah.
What should we do next?
Jeff?
Yeah, we can do Jeff.
Fucking, I don't even know why this is fucking funny. Like, I don't even know what we're fucking doing. We're fucking voices with each other? You think it's fucking funny? You think we would do this fucking shit when we're sitting in prison? We're sitting around fucking jerking each other off and fucking back in prison.
In prison? That was really good. I didn't even know how to top that, honestly. Yeah, I mean, what should we do?
My name is Todd.
Yeah, do me, I want to see this.
Thank you, David! Thank you!
Let's
do Matt King.
David, oh my god. David, oh my god. David, oh my god, I didn't have the beer. It wasn't in the trunk, David. I didn't even go to a Dom party.
I remember Matt King's character, like,
dude, Tom.
The one time that he, like, his character stuck to my head was when David did the prank on him of busting into his apartment. And
which
then
one?
When David busts in with the cops and stuff.
Do Natalie.
Oh, yeah, let's do Natalie. I feel like I'm doing a good Natalie.
You need 100 chihuahuas again, David?
100 chihuahuas again, David? Hers is probably like, Jonah, you're like, you get really annoying sometimes, okay? It's like, I don't really like you that much as a person. It's not you, it's the way you are. You're annoying. Yeah, that's something like that. Jonah, David has so much stuff to do, right? He needs 7 wolves for his next ball. He needs 7 wolves and a T-Rex, all right? And I really have to get that.
I feel great about it.
Yeah, I feel good. So that's the video. Thank you guys for watching.
Thank
make
you.
Sure, make sure to like and subscribe. And see you guys later. Bye.
Bye.
See ya.
See ya.
Wait, we need the thumbnail.
Oh, wait, we need the thumbnail.